Lovely hello to all my lovely children. Children, this is chapter 7, Word, Editing and Formatting, video part 1. In this video, we are going to learn various features of MS Word. But before that, let's start with what is Word. Microsoft Word or Word is one of the most popular software of word processing program, which is used for creating, formatting and saving a document. Let's see how to enter text in it. After opening MS Word, the text you type will appear where the insertion point flashes on your screen. Type the text using the keyboard. The text will be entered in your document. Moving text. Moving a text means the text will disappear from its original location and will appear at another location where it is pasted. Just look at the text which is highlighted with a box. Once I move the text, now you can see in previous first text, the text is at line number 4. Whereas I have moved the text in the next paragraph on line number 6. This is called moving a text. Copying text. It means the text will remain at its original location and also appear at another location where it is pasted. You can just look at the line number 4 or 6. Both are having the same text. This is called copying text. Step for the same are, select the text which you want to copy, click on the Home tab, click on one of the following options which you would like to apply, and then click on the Paste option. Deleting text. You can remove or delete the text that is no longer needed. Select the text which you want to delete. Press the delete key from the keyboard to remove the text. The text disappears. Undo feature. The undo feature is used to reverse the action we take while working in a document. This feature is useful when you by mistake delete the text and want to recover it. Step for the same are, click on the edit tab. Step number 2, click on the undo command. You can also use shortcut keys, that is capital key along with letter Z. Spelling and grammar check. Word also offers us to check our spellings and grammar in our document. For it, you need to select the word or text or line in which you want to apply spelling and grammar check. Then click on the review tab. After that, click on the spelling and grammar button. It will give you few suggestions which you want to use for correcting error. Repeat the step 4 for each spelling or grammatical mistake. Word display a telling box that tells you all the spellings and grammar check is complete. At last, click on OK. In this way, you can check your spellings and grammar. Using thesaurus. Thesaurus is a list of words grouped together containing synonyms and antonyms. If you want to use it, just select the word which you want thesaurus. Click on review tab. Click on thesaurus button. Thesaurus task pane opens. Select the word on the top and below you can find suggested replacements for the word. Click on the suitable word. Click on Insert, then click on Choose button. Find and Replacement. In our document, sometimes we need to change the word or text with some other word or text, whenever or wherever it is used. For it, we have two commands, Find and Replace. Find command is used to search for particular word or text, whereas replace command replaces the selected text or word with a new text. Step for the same are common, that is, select the word, click on the Home tab, then click on the desired command. If you want to use find for to searching a word, you can use find command, and to replace the word you can use replace command. You can also use shortcut key, that is Ctrl plus H. That's all for today's class, children. I hope you have understood the chapter till now. Rest of the chapter we will be covering in our next video. Till then, goodbye. Take care.